Once you get the length of the vertical curve, the next step would be setting of the vertical curve. This is the apex point E, and this is the point on the curve, let us say F. In the chord deflection method, what we do? You find the RL of these points C and D on the chord, and then you find out the chord deflection on CCO and DDO. This is X. This is the length of the curve L. This offset is calculated using this equation. At any distance X, you can find out what is the offset from the chord. So,